I'm going to try and ride behind everybody because I'm sure you guys would like to see yourselves ride. Last time and the time before. And the time before, I wasn't so thoughtful. By mistake. You got your choke on?
What's that?
Got your choke on?
No.
Is your gas on? Here, let me help. Let me help. Thank you. for Johnny to come back. Yeah, maybe we could pull that out. Fucking cocksucker. Yeah. One thing that I've learned from like being obsessed with dirt bikes over a couple years now, yes, is that two strokes, you're not supposed to idle them. Okay. Shut them right off. As you start it, you start driving right away until it warms up, and then you can snap it into power band and stuff, but you never let them idle because it schlacks the cylinders with like half burned oil and varnishes it.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. So yeah, that's what he hit last time. That's a solid bar. There's no hole in it.
Yeah.
Bump start. So did you go up there, John?
No.
Oh.
I'm just kind of getting the feel for the bike right now.
Like, I thought you went that way on that ledge.
Oh, I didn't go up there.
Yeah. So there's another one that goes all the way. It starts up there, and it goes all the way to that ledge over there. It's really narrow. It's fucking kind of spooky because you're, like, pretty high up. But there's a lot of stuff in here to play with, huh?
Is that real? I find myself like, I'm not used to the bike, I'm like,
oh yeah. Just, and you know, like on bikes, they say not to grab tight because it'll wear you out and you don't need to.
Oh yeah. I can see that happening today.
Yeah. Caleb gets off after 2 minutes and like he's dead. Like it's happened with Wes and I a couple times.
turn. Okay.
The trail that goes all the way around starts up there. You want to talk them into going up?
Do it.
We'll wait till...